Welcome to WebStylePress. If you are new here, consider subscribing and hit bell icon. Detecting device to determine whether it's mobile, tablet or desktop will enable you to handle website responsiveness even better than you do it right now. Do you want to apply device specific classes to your web page? Of course you do. If your web page will have classes related to device, such as mobile, tablet or desktop. Additionally, portrait and landscape and Windows, iOS, iPhone, iPad. Then you can target elements in web page accordingly for optimal responsiveness based on device that is accessing the website. And these classes will change as device will switch, viewport will change or window will be resized. We will use a package called Current Device by Mathew Hudson. Current Device. This is the GitHub page for Current Device package, and they have got a. This is the CDN link for the script. Let me open it. This is the script that you will need, and. Also, this is the example right now, so it is telling me that the device is desktop and it's landscape and Windows. Let me inspect the element and then I will turn on the responsive mode and I will refresh the page. And as you can see now it's mobile, landscape and Android. And let me click here and refresh the page. Now you can see mobile, portrait, Android. Mobile, landscape, Android. Refresh the page. Mobile, portrait, Android. And let me select a device from here, iPhone 5. Let's see, 100% view. Refresh the page, and you can see, as you can see, mobile, portrait, iOS, iPhone, and like this, mobile, landscape, iOS, iPhone. And refresh, and now desktop, landscape and Windows. So this is a good script. It will detect the device or device type and orientation and even operating system. Let's put it to test. I have got index.html and custom.js. I will link this custom.js with this index.html. Let's create the HTML for this page. I will need custom.js linked with this page. And I will need jQuery, of course. So I will keep the jQuery. This is jQuery CDN link. This is custom.js. And the rest of it, I do not need it. And I do not need these as well. I do not need style sheets. And this is my web page. Save. So it's got jQuery and it's got custom.js linked with it. This is my custom.js file. We will do something here in this file, in this custom.js file, and then the classes will be applied here. Add the HTML, or we can apply to body tag. So here is the custom.js file. So let's add a function device check. Okay, this is our function. We will call this function. And inside this function, let's throw this code. Copy and let's throw this code. Okay, so this is the code. So current device. Okay, so we have got this function. And let's use document.ready. Document.ready function. So document.ready means when DOM document object model will be ready, then we will call this function. Alright, this function will be called, and then we'd need another function, window on resize. Window on resize function, and then we will again trigger this function. So that's that. Let's see, refresh the page, inspect. And as you can see, you see the these classes, right? And if I comment this, and these classes have gone. These were at the tag of HTML, right? So device check, save. So at when I call this function, this thing is being called, and refresh the page, and you can see class Windows Desktop Landscape. Okay, so let's toggle device toolbar, and now as you can see, Windows Desktop Landscape Android Mobile. And but this is not right here. Let me refresh the page, and now you can see Android Mobile Landscape. And now, and refresh Android Mobile Portrait, Android Mobile Landscape. And now the classes were added, but let me refresh Windows Desktop Landscape. So as you can see, it does not modify correctly when I resize window. So here I have to refresh to see updated classes. So we are going to fix that. So window on resize, I want to first do something. I want to first get the HTML and then remove attribute of class. So when window will be resized, then I want to remove class attribute from HTML. And then I want to trigger this function. Hopefully now it will respond. So Android Mobile Landscape. Refresh Android Mobile Landscape. And let's select iPhone 5 from here. And as you can see, iOS, iPhone, Mobile Portrait, and iOS, iPhone, Mobile Landscape, Windows Desktop Landscape. So you have got these useful classes that tell you which device is loading the page, which device is accessing the page. and what is the orientation of that device. This is a very useful information, you know, for responsiveness. When you will make your web page responsive, then you can use these classes. Then you can detect based on these classes. You can apply different styling for your elements in your web page. So now that you have got these classes, you can target web page elements to customize their styling based on device specific classes in this page. And that's it for this tutorial. I hope you liked this video. If I missed anything, comment down below. If you haven't already subscribed, subscribe to this channel and hit bell icon to receive updates. Join us on social media. Links are in the description below. Stay tuned for more updates. I will see you in the next video. But before I go, let me just show you one more time. So it was document.ready and window on resize. And then inside the function, we had got this current device package by Mathew Hudson. That's it. See you in the next video.